Hey everyone, it's your friend again with hopefully the last video of Mesomelie Land here.
I'm just trying to get my cheese curds. He was trying hard to get the fucking cheese turds.
So let's get over to the HQ and then we'll make a group and then hopefully we can get this last dollar mint over with to get the final parts. Then we'll be able to turn in the cast and move on. Hopefully in the storyline.
Like little turds, cheese turds.
Finally, we made it into the street. Also, I did get a new tune-up gag, which I should probably update my tune to reflect that. I got a new tune-up gag when I was in one of the mints, so... let me just update that on the group after real quick. Edit the tune. Edit. And we've got Bamboo Cane on the tune up end, and then we'll get that at least. So I'll try to get my sound and stuff up to par, but soon I'll have a cast box, so that's really nice. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to click. Oh no. That's the behind the scenes. Alright, so cast. Whoa! I need the sound. I need you to run at a better FPS than this game. Game, I expected better of you. No, I didn't want to speak to you, sir. I need to get to the HQ. To the cash bot HQ at any rate. Yikes. So many cogs on the streets. Oh, of course. Of course I get into a battle. Run, sir. Because I will keep all my gags and not fight you at all. So anyways, so yeah, I got that tune-up gag, and I also, you know, tune-up was my next choice of gag, and yeah, that's, and then he's also 61 laughs, so that's an update as well. $1 mint, and then we'll do a CFO. Whoop, wrong button. Wrong tab to click on. Alright, so we're running. We're waiting for the game to properly register that I have walked through a tunnel to the street. That is what we're waiting for right now. Just gotta wait for the We just get everything to start back up. That's how we know we've successfully made it to the streets. There we go. Now we made it to the street. Okay. Let's try this again. This time, I think I'm going to see if there's a shortcut. It should be this one. This one should lead me toward the end of said street. Toward where the HQ would be. So we're close to the HQ. No, Mr. Penny Pinchers. Hear me not, Mr. Penny Pinchers. We have finally made it to Cashbot HQ. I need 12 EXP cards if I want to do today's daily task, which I don't care for. Ooh, five people are here. Cupcake Cove, and then that's where we're just gonna start the group to hopefully get our last part of the suit, and then we'll be good. Okay, cool. So, lovely. Come on, game. I need you to not do that. Alright. Reload. Here we go. Alright. Let's try the scheme. And I'm gonna actually make the group while I wait for the game to load. So facility groups, mint. We need 00 tunes with you. We're gonna go to Cupcake Cove. We need a dollar mint. And regular. So while we wait for people, the game should be loading. At any point now, or at any time now, so. There we go, there's the game. Select the tune, and we're gonna go to Cupcake Cove. We're gonna hit play as the tune, and it should auto be like, "Oh, you're already there." So I will do that. So it's gonna be so it does this loading, and then it'll And they'll pop up saying, hey, you already were in Cashbot HQ. Can I help you out and make sure that you get to Cashbot HQ by keeping it there? So that's always good. Alright, so I'm still loading here. Finally made it in. I'm just gonna load the HQ and stuff. Ah, there we go. Stand right here. Group comes together slowly. Two people on their way. Where the main location is. Cupcake Cove. Alright, let's just wait for two people to be here. And I'm running out of things to say. I just run out of things to say. This ain't even scripted, so it's not like I can just save myself by looking at my own script here. But that'd be a laugh riot. Like, alright, so. Okay, here we go. I'll be back soon. Okay, so. Keeping an eye on the. Actually, oh, there might be an easier way to do this. I'm not sure why I didn't do this. Well, that's. Don't talk to me, that way. Whoa! I haven't seen it there. Let's see, we're gonna. Alright, so. We're gonna. Yeah, I know, this is gonna be a longer video, but, you know. Actually, no. Alright, so. The. Size. Got you. Invite to the boarding group immediately. Alright. Waiting for the last person, which is when to go. see if my last person didn't know what it meant by. I guess maybe it's just the wording of that. I'm not sure about that. So. Alright, so it's loading. It is loading. We gotta see if that last person's there, so. Now it's back to the waiting for the game to load. Okay, maybe. Okay, they're not. Okay, finally. So they said that they're there. My computer is slow. So sorry about that.
Come here, good dip.
Sorry. Yeah, I would hope so. Okay. This lag is gonna be, it's gonna be the true end of the screw. It'd be funny if we just saw them just porting into there. They saw them porting into there, and then I'm just the one that's lagging behind now. So, I'll bring this up into full screen while I'm at it. It'll. There we go. Alright, there we go. There we go. Sorry, I had to make sure that all the group members were here. Let me disband the group right now. And bring that in the full screen as well. The group was dead before it even started. Oh, that'd be funny. That's a good joke. If I had to. Alright. Wait for the stomper. Be the one with the stomper. Then hopefully we get to our first battle.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah.
pretty sure set out and you're just born.
Yes. You guys are like that. There we go. I'm gonna save those, I'm glitching. Help me, game. Help me not do that. Oh no. I'm right here. Don't worry. Gotta fight these guys. Like right now. Outdated memes. Unless they made a, unless that meme made a resurgence that I'm not aware of. Healing. I didn't have to see anything worthwhile in those barrels, so we will keep on trucking through. Come on, jump out of the lava, sir. And I need you to work with me, dude. Work with me. Wait, you can literally just... Oh my god, did they really not anticipate you to do that? Hello. Guess I learned something new about the dollar mint. About the dollar mint. These numbers are to your demise. That'd be a funny thing for them to say. I'll do that. I guess I can have two HP, right? Just take care of two HP. That's all you need to do. Oh god. Just running together. I'm the supervisor, finally. Alright, what do we got? We've got... Ooh, very nice. I will assist. We'll simply assist. Or you can assist as well. You can all assist. Gotta make sure that these guys I make sure those guys die so that way that mint supervisor gets no life. No life. At all. Ooh, that grand piano must have hurt. Look, I got my last part now. I got my last part. I'm good now. Now I gotta turn in the task and then box afterwards. Alright. Back to Mezzo's. Mezzo's Melody Van. And then we'll see. Let me just check on this notification over here. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on. So I don't need to worry about the lab, but I do need to make sure that I get my gadgets in order before I see if I stuff. If it requires me to do like, I'm not sure if it does or not. Could have asked me, but he's not on, so. Alright, well, someone glitched. Alright. Oh wait, there's another notification. That's what we're talking about. We have reset. That's where a lot of wonder is so good. Now I some of the cash by card disguise, so now I need to go back to Morris Glorious. Oh no, hey, your disguise is ready. Or it's ready for me to use, anyway. Alright, so when it loads, we will go and turn the task in. The task, that must be so turned. Can't even speak like those guys. That's a weird reference, I'm not sure it's any. Do you know we all might understand where I was going with that? It's just letting me know that my friends are finally online. That is funny. Speak of the devil, and then they show up, so. We need to find more scores. Not in the building. This building four, there we go. Oh, I need to go back to Mata Arena. Oh god. Of course. Back to Toontown Central, I guess, for me. The plan is to go. The plan to go. Let's go. She's like, and Mata Arena is gonna be like, I want to look at what the vision. So yeah. Alright, so we're gonna run into that 2 minutes. We're gonna talk them out of Harry. This plan that we're planning on doing, Gary, yeah, so. I've never done the TTCC. I've never done the CFO years. It's gonna be an interesting experience. Thank you. Not CFO. Cog CFO of all times. It's full though. Darn it, I gotta go. For my own group. My next target. So first I need to get some cash bots to get my minerals up. And I'm gonna be the CFO. Hopefully today. That is a lot of meetings. EXEs. Lots of big time happy EXEs. Yeah, I need you to know. That's creepy. Couple of 90 XEs already. We just made a release. We're gonna screw the back side that we're drawing. Why not? Yeah. I don't know what the money guys are doing right now. But So there's an hour money back. Geez, how many cash marks and how many EFT runs? That's oddly convenient, so. This just came down just to fly back up. Two objects. Can't imagine. Makes sense. Really regeneration in this game. Oh, come on. I'm floating so close that I have to hold on. There we go. Could be 169. Anyways, we need more hard luck, so let's go on to the streets again. How that to go? Here, this is gonna be a longer episode though. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video for today. I just want to finish up and get to the end of that MML. Started on this CF. So let's see if there is a CFO. There is an Anvil Acres, which I will join. So Anvil Acres is, you know. Cash package. Good and balance. I'm gonna go over to there. Oh, I'm 62 left now. Okay. Forgot about that bubble. I'll put that back. So I can't leave it and I'm going to try that. So this is the key info that we're about to do. And this will be my first one, so hopefully it goes well. Keep on going this way. Avoid all the frogs on the way. And finally, we reach the Cashbot HQ. Wait until the CFO is busy to go to the safe. Or you would use it as a helmet. Put the helmet with another safe to knock him out. Lovely. Doesn't even give me tips right now as I'm on my way to do the CFO. Isn't that lovely? That means I need to wait until I can see him to teleport. Oh, come on, sir. You do not want to do this. Come on. I'm not fighting this guy all the way there. Two cash bodies, pure bubble. Yes. Oh, we're gonna go for the title. Time to wait for the street to load, and then we'll have to do the shortcut, and then we'll be at the HQ, and then we're gonna try to do the fourth strategy. Disappeared if I can't click that fast. Heaven knows that's good. Over there. And hopefully it'll let me click on them when I'm a little bit close. Alright, so watch that guy. Watch it. Alright, I gotta wait for the train. The tight mods are huge. Okay, I'm running. I'm trying. So many robber bands. The door didn't want to come. It was just like, man, you know, when I go. Give them my cards. Oh, level 14. We're already checked off like this. Hey, let me get in here. gonna kill off this guy. Not sure what I do with. Show me where the goons are. No. No, don't show me where the goons are. Okay, fine. Come on, dude. Follow that bag of hogs.
Really? You want me to go get the other bag so you can have the whole bag?
That's where I want. Right where I want. Get that. Again. Here we go again. Time over. Till it's over. Good luck. And he's
dead. You might want to go upstairs before I do the fuck out of you. You might want to go upstairs before I do the fuck out of you. You have a fucking attitude. Go upstairs with your attitude. Go upstairs with your attitude, Tom.
Twelve, 13 and 8. Okay. Did you win? I didn't think so. I don't think they won now that one. Which way? Very good question. With hogs. Oh god. Try again. Yeah, we can do that again, I'm sure. Gulp. Thank you. no Mac if I said it. One more? Oh no, sir. That's not allowed. Budget this. Wait, someone there. Whoa, what happened? Did I just get teleported to the other side of the room? I think I did. Teleported instantly to the other side of the room. Now's the time to start. Hit it with a message. Now it's time to do the message. Please operate the crane. Someone operate the crane. Please. No. Don't drop a safe on my head, please. What mount of goons are coming out of this side? Cha-ching. That's a CFO. Oh, well. Okay, smash the goon then. Ching. Move up so many cash pot bubbles from this. Whoa. Get those goons away from here. You guys not know I'm gonna get these goons away from here? Dead, sir. But you're almost dead. Okay. finally got that's it. I've had enough of these pesky tunes, even though my head's on backwards. I got a train to catch. Oh dear, that's quite the run over. You just earned the Unite. Confusion at any time by saying it through the chat. Alright, so now we have the Unite and stuff. Let's keep on going until the end of the of this playground, then we'll obviously stop, but man, that's the CFO, and it's tough. Indeed, it is tough. Alright. So I'm gonna just get gags because of reasons. And you know, if there's a half around now, grab it, but otherwise, yep, I need to go back to mode sites on auto half, so. So I got another executive card out of that, which is good. I mean, if I wanted that anyway, so. Alright, back to the stream. Thank you. I could have played now. Alright, so now we can go back to the Terminator 2. And maybe wrap this up soon. There we are, and 15 left to go. Well, I think this is an excellent place to end the episode as soon as I go see the catalog at the store. Let's go see what the catalog has, if anything. And I think I get one last, I get another training point at the 48. Then I'll prestige myself. I was wonderful. Why it shuts down everything. Alright. So, thank you all so much for watching. Oh, hello. King this. And we'll see you all here in person. Actually, let me go to the camera and see if I can. Thank you for joining me on this lovely longer than usual episode. And I thank all the tunes that have had this video as well. Alright, then we'll see you here. Thanks. Bye for now, everyone.